So, never one to be bored, I set up a sewing studio in my brother-in-law's office on my trip. Yeah, took over this space. Here we go. This is another one of those little vintage sewing machines. And this space has been transformed. And how cute is this laundry room? A place to sit, counters. I will be setting up the ironing board so I can iron my quilting stuff. Since I'm taking over this part, I'm going to make and leave a house gift. Ta-da, 'cause I'm special.